his supporters to fight the counter-revolutionary movement that was soon to end in his downfall. Peace will come to Peru, Saro declared, only when the people work together and let petty rivalries cease.